So this is a QSL verification that KPH under Night of Nights sent me back in 2005, July. That was their 100th anniversary transmission. So of that station, I believe it's the only commercial Morse code maritime station left in the world. So I think I better make a special effort to hang on to this. So it's ADHDA, I think that's DA Stoops in pink ink. The female operator they have up here. I received them on a kit belt regenerative receiver that I threw together with a hunk of wire thrown up in a bunch of bushes as an antenna. So that's that. 7/3. Ciao.